There's my brother-in-law Brady. Going back in no man's land, huh? Heading down a favorite river of ours. It's kind of shallow. Looking at the coyote bait says back there. Got about a... Oh, shoot. How many miles do you think, Brady? 12? Maybe a little more. 15 miles. And we got a beaver dam coming up here. Gonna get out and fish us over that. So we're gonna see. We'll have these fish, we're after trout. There we are. Riding shotgun. We'll see. Tear it up. There you go. There's Brady, got his first fish. We're about 10 minutes down the trip. Big old brookie. I'll be damned. Swing him back and I'll pull him in.
Nice.
Gravy. Big old brookie, nice native brookie. Holy crap. Look at that thing. Jeez. Well, they went to brook trout. Any more fishing? Whipping a raffle out there, boy. It's deep in here. I'm just gonna hold it onto this with my hand.
Well, here we are at one of my best spots. Show my shoulder. Earlier we used to camp, the beat. Through here, some trout in here. There's my brother-in-law. He's gonna do some fishing. We docked on the other side, about 50 yards across. Like a hell of a spot for coyote hunting. Gotta figure out how to get in here in the winter. Windy today. Hard to paddle. We got a long ways to go. Another 10 miles to the lake, probably. About 1 o'clock, 1:30. We'll keep going. There's a few more holes I know about. Didn't see anybody else for a long time. Right there's one. How are they?
Adam just hooked a fish. See what he's got.
Kicking up a flutemall. Jesus Christ. Picking huge walleyes. Look at them all. Try and kick them down the river here a little bit. Almost hand grabbed that one. Let's try and push them into this rapid, see if we can see how many they really are. Oh my God, Brady. Look at all those freaking walleyes.
Alright. We're fishing today. Got this bug on my YouTube background. steelhead. Probably ain't the best of color right now. I'm in the fridge all day. I'm trying to catch another one for the video. She's no go.